Hello everyone and welcome to Artsy Second Sunday. Today I'm going to create a field with spring flowers or flowers of some kind. My working surface is a canvas, small one, 8x8. It came with one layer of gesso, but I did a second layer myself. And I have a beautiful napkin that I will use some bits of, and then some acrylics. So let's start.